हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्ट टू सीन टू पार्ट थ्री। ऑलरेडी वी स्टडीड अबाउट ओल्ड गोबो एंड लैंसलॉट। वी ऑल्सो लर्न दैट ओल्ड गोबो इज एन अफेक्शनेट फादर व्हेन ही हर्ड अबाउट हिज सन्स डेड। ही वॉज शॉक्ड टू हियर दैट हिज सन लैंसलॉट इज डेड। दिस शोज हिज अफेक्शन टूवर्ड्स हिज सन। After much befooling, Lancelot accepted that or confessed that he is the only son of old Gobbo. Now, students, let's begin from this topic. Gobbo, Lord, how thou art thou changed? How dost thou and thy master agree? I have brought him a present. How agree you now? After touching Lancelot's beard, his head, his face, Gobbo said that, oh, how much his son has changed, and is also asking that how is his relation with his master. And old Gobbo has brought a present for his master. Gree means agree, means how is their relation, or how much they get along with each other, how they suit each other. Lancelot, well, but for my own part, as I have set up my rest to run away. He said that, well, as far as my opinion is concerned, I have decided to run away and I will not rest till I reach some distance. My master is a Jew in every sense. So here from this point, students, you can get the feeling of the racial discrimination, a racial prejudice, because for Christians believe that Jews are very cruel and miser. So Lancelot is telling about his master that he is a Jew in every sense. Give him a present, give him a halter. See the tone. So that you have brought a present for him, give him a halter. Halter is actually a rope used to hang oneself with. Okay, so Lancelot is so angry towards his master Shylock that he is asking his father to give him a halter, a rope used to hang oneself. I am famished in his service. Underline famished means starved, or you can say that Lancelot is hungry in his service. You may tell every finger I have with my reeves. Students, underline this line. This is actually wrongly used. It will be, you can count my ribs with every finger. But he, to create humor, to create a comic effect, Shakespeare has used some words in a wrongly way, or placed some words in a wrongly way. So it will be, you can count my ribs with every of your finger. It is not the ribs that will come out and will count his finger. It is with his finger he can count the ribs. Father, I am glad you are come. Give me your present to one my master Bassanio. So Lancelot requests old Gobbo that he is very happy that he has brought a present, but not to give his previous or present master Shylock, but to give his future master Bassanio, whom Lancelot desires to serve. Who indeed gives rare new liveries. Liveries means uniform. So according to Lancelot, Bassanio is kinder than Shylock, because Bassanio, many times he provide new uniforms to his servants. If I serve not him, I will run as far as God has any ground. Here him refers to Shylock, Bassanio. If Lancelot did not get a chance to serve Bassanio, he would run away to any place until he reached the boundary of God's earth, or to the door of the God. But he is not ready to serve Shylock the Jew anymore. Oh, rare fortune! So as he was talking to his father, old Gobbo, with good fortune, here comes the man to him, father, for I am a Jew if I serve the Jew any longer. So now, when he was conversing with his father, who comes there? Bassanio, about whom he was talking. And he requests old Gobbo to go to him, for Lancelot thinks that if he would continue to work for a Jew, after some time he himself will turn into a Jew, or he himself will become a Jew. Enter Bassanio with Leonardo and other followers. So in the scene enters Bassanio. Lancelot, on seeing Bassanio, says that is Bassanio whom he wishes to serve was there, and he would become nature-wise a Jew if he served Shylock any longer. So he requests his father to talk to Bassanio. Bassanio, you may do so, but let it to so haste that supper be ready at the farthest by five of the clock. Here you will find that Bassanio appeared in the scene, but he is very busy in giving instructions to his servant, and he is ordering his servant to get ready latest by 5 o'clock. He also handed over his servant some letters to be delivered, and also to place the orders for the servant's uniforms, and also mentioned that desired Graciano to come anon to my lodging. Anon means immediately. Lodging here means to house. So Bassanio also instructed his servant to inform Graciano to immediately reach Bassanio's house. Lancelot, to him, father. So pushing his father towards Bassanio, Lancelot asked old Gobbo to go to Bassanio. Gobbo, God bless your worship. So Gobbo said, God bless you, sir. Bassanio, Gramercy, wouldest thou aught with me? Means thank you very much, but what do you want from me? Do you want anything from me? Gobbo, here's my son, sir, a poor boy. So again he says that, pointing out to Lancelot, old Gobbo said, this is my son, a poor boy. Lancelot, now students, from here you will find that with intervals, Lancelot would poke his nose or interfere in the conversation between old Gobbo and Bassanio. He himself asked old Gobbo to talk to Bassanio about the service that Lancelot want to serve Bassanio. But immediately, without any pause, within seconds, within time intervals, he himself used to interfere in the conversation, which is very humorous and comic. Lancelot, not a poor boy, sir, but the rich Jew's man. That would, sir, as my father shall specify. Now, Lancelot said, interrupted in between, no, not a poor boy, sir, but a servant of the rich Jew. And, sir, my father will explain. Again, Gobbo, he hath a great infection. So, students, underline infection. It is actually a wrong use, as Lancelot also many times used wrong words. Father also did the same. Here, actually, affection or desire or wish. As one would say to serve. See, immediately as old Gobbo was about to say something, again Lancelot interrupted in between. Indeed, the short and the long is, actually we say the long and the short is, I serve the Jew and have a desire, as my father will specify. Lancelot is not allowing old Gobbo to complete his sentences. In between he is interfering and again saying, without any change, he said the same thing again. I serve the Jew and have a desire, as my father will explain. So Lancelot keeps interrupting in between until Bassanio gets annoyed. Gobbo, his master and he, saving your worship's reverence, are scarce cater cousins. Means Gobbo said that, with all due respect to you, sir, Lancelot's master and Lancelot don't have a good relationship are means they are not good good friends. They are not friendly. They are unfriendly. Again, in between, Lancelot interrupts from the back. He peeps from the back and said, "To be brief, the very truth is that the Jew, having done me wrong, doth cause me, as my father being, I hope, an old man, shall fructify unto you." Again, fructify, actually here, notify or certify. Again, the wrong use of the word. So, again, Lancelot interrupted in between and said that in short, the truth is that the Jew has done injustice to me. He himself is not completing the sentences. Neither he is completing the sentences, nor he is allowing his father, old Gobbo, to complete the sentences. "Old Gobbo, I have a dish of doves that I would bestow upon your worship, and my suit is..." Here suit means request. So old Gobbo presented the gift he brought for Lancelot's master, and which he would like to give him. And also he requests, again, who interfered? Lancelot. "In very brief, the suit is impertinent." Actually, impertinent is wrong. The correct one is pertinent, means the request is concerning or centering Lancelot. It is about Lancelot, "as your worship shall know by this honest old man." Now, every time he is saying that, he is interrupting in between and saying that the request is about me, sir. Now, this old man, this honest old man would explain. Now, this moment Bassanio got irritated. He got annoyed and said, "One speak for both. What would you means what are you asking for? One person shall speak for both." Lancelot, "Serve you, sir." Now, Lancelot finished the actual thing within three words. "Serve you, sir," means he wants to serve him. "Gobbo, that is the very defect of the matter, sir." Again, the wrong word. It is not defect. Actually, it is effect, or you can say the main point or the gist of the request. So, students, through the use of the wrong words by Lancelot and old Gobbo, a comic effect has been created in this scene. Students, read up to here. That is the very defect of the matter, sir. And read it properly. Go through it properly. Write down the... I hope you have written down the meanings and explanations, whatever given in the video. And I shall continue this scene in my next video.